lot of people. Oh, it's coming down from there. Oh, it's turning off. Right, so I've come down onto the beach now. There's a designated way down with proper steps. I did start a video, but then about 20 people, like including children, adults, mums, dads and grannies, all sort of came down, and I had to stop because it was a narrow path. Oh, that's a nice look. The third eye. The third eye, that is, isn't it? Yeah, keep that. Keep the odd stone. Yeah, don't want to go back without nothing. That's why I came over to the wall, really, for a little bit, because stuff gets washed up, probably, certain times of the year. And, probably going to do cell worthy, I swear. I just want to get on a bit. Hold on. Oh god, they're nearly there. They're going to spot it. Right, what about my videoing? Oh yeah. I've got to remember to edit. Sometimes I forget I've got the video on. Very strange colour placa there, look, that yellow stuff. Very powdery. I'm going to go towards the beach in a minute. What I'm doing here is see that sort of rock could be a fossil. Yeah, it wouldn't break. This is quite hard on the feet, by the way. I'm only doing it for a little bit. Let's get around here. That one's higher up, so on that one. Oh look, someone's put a little stone there. Well, a sea could have put it there, couldn't it? Someone's put that there for somebody, so. That's a weird one, isn't it? I'll keep that one. They're going to be bag in a minute. Right, I think, give it another couple of minutes, we'll go over to the beach. Been hundreds of people there now. Right, I think what I'll do is put this